The stunning displays of California's desert annuals get a lot of attention. But they aren't the only ones that benefit from abundant winter rains. A perennial herb, the desert star vine, Brandegea bigelovii, shows exceptionally luxuriant growth this spring. A native of the Mojave and Sonoran deserts of California at lower elevations, it is unusual among desert plants for its vining habit. Drawing from underground resources, Brandegea bigelovii can thickly coat desert trees, such as this one, which it climbs using branched tendrils that coil around stems and support the plant as it grows, suspended on its host. The spiraling tendrils of Brandegea bigelovii are found at each node, opposite a leaf, as in other members of the cucumber family, Cucurbitaceae. Typical of the Cucurbitaceae, Brandegea bigelovii also has palmately lobed leaves. These are covered in stiff hairs, so the leaf texture is scabrous, or rough to the touch. Also typical of Cucurbitaceae are unisexual flowers, with staminate flowers in small clusters associated with a single pistillate flower. Here we see a staminate flower and a pistillate flower side by side for comparison. The condition of having both staminate and pistillate flowers on a single individual plant is known as monisy. Brandegea bigelovii stands out from other Californian members of the plant family Cucurbitaceae. With its distinctively tiny flowers, the whitish corollas are less than 3 millimeters wide. The fruits are also very distinctive in being irregularly shaped, with somewhat prickly surfaces, as we see in the still-developing fruit. The genus Brandegea, which includes only this species, honors one of California's prominent pioneering botanists, Townshend Brandegee. He and his wife, Kate Brandegee, traveled throughout California and western North America in the late 1800s and early 1900s, documenting the flora. Follow the Jepson videos to learn more about the plants of California.